We're working to learn more about a case of neglect in Fulton County that's affected more than 60 animals, including dogs, horses, cats, and chickens. Fulton County police tell 11 Alive the SWAT team and special operations officers helped animal services rescue 65 animals, many of them with serious medical problems due to neglect. There are dozens of warrants, including one for fleeing and eluding. They're asking for help to get resources to those animals.